Ryan, first of all, congratulations. Your first career four-hit night. Talk about the zone that you were in.
Just trying to get a good pitch to hit and put the big part of the bat on the ball and seem to work out and find holes tonight.
Kevin Seitzer was telling me today that when you were here in April, you maybe did a little bit too much thinking, a little bit too much overanalyzing things. How much did you work on that when you were in Buffalo to kind of just enjoy the at-bat a little more and relax and just do what you know how to do?
Yeah, like I said, I was just going down there, clear your mind, clear your head, and you know, start back from square one and try to come up here and have success again.
What was that like being part of that 9-run inning?
Unbelievable. You know, everybody came up in the inning, you know, executed their plan, hit the ball hard, and, you know, that's the kind of offense we have right there. It can kind of explode, so.
Now, the Blue Jays made a trade tonight, picking up Danny Valencia. I know that guys are always saying you got to play for your jobs, but you definitely made a statement here tonight. Not that it was an intentional statement, but is that one of those things, as a guy that gets called up, you every game you play, you know you're playing for your job?
Not even your job, you're playing for your team, you know, just to get these wins and, you know, stay in the race and, you know, try to be in at the end of September and get to the playoffs.
Listen, John Gibbons gave you a green light on a 3-0 count tonight. What does that mean when you get that from your manager?
You know, just execute. You know, he has the confidence in me to swing the bat, and it feels good to come through for the team.
Well, listen, congratulations. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
All right, there is Ryan Goins, a four-hit night tonight, the first of his career, and the Blue Jays blow away the Red Sox 14-1.